Hello everyone, and welcome to the unbiased review of Club Shave Sample Com reviews. So today I'm going to analyze Club Shave Sample Com reviews, and I'll also talk about Club Shave Sample Com reviews is a scam or legit. So watch the video till end and let's get started. So as you can see, this is the homepage of this website. And this is an online store that is into selling razors online. The razors that are offered by the website can help the users get smooth skin, and it is designed by using high-end technology to ensure a hassle-free shaving experience. So let's take a look at the specifications of this website. Guys, I'm not able to find any specification because the website is not professionally managed and the website has incomplete information about the company and the product. There is no contact information available and cancellation of order policy is not available. Shipping charges are also not available on the website. Exchange policy is also not there. No delivery time, no processing time. No company address, and yes, I'm not able to see any information regarding the website, even the mode of payment as well. There is no product category on the website, so I think it is a scam. And when we talk about the customer's review, most of the customers said that the website does not have a separate section that can give some hint about the reviews, and the products offered by the brand are of inferior quality. The customers could not receive the products they have ordered even after making the payment. So I think this is one of the greatest downfall for this website. And the customers are now contacting their bank to secure their personal information and get a refund of the money paid with the bank's help. So guys, I think this is not a legit website. This is a scam. So it is important to check the entire information of a website before making any online purchase. So it is important to check the website trust seal and whether the website has padlock with HTTPS or not. Always look for company's contact page information. And check for a website privacy policy. Check the website reviews, because website reviews shows legitimacy of a website. But yes, at this website we are not able to see anything which shows legit. So in case you also had a bad experience with this company or website, you can share your experience in the comments, because it will give benefit to the other customers while doing online shopping or reviewing a website. So it's time to share your experience. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe the channel, because I'll get back to you with more scam alerts which will helpful for you. And thanks for watching the video, guys. Thank you so much.